gives me great pleasure to announce that today we have signed PPA with MS Rion for a 5 megawatt solar-based power generation project here at SECMC's Thar Coal Block 2 mining project, whereby we will be getting 5 megawatts of solar power through this solar panels, which will be based at the mine. We have a generation capacity of almost 9 megawatts here at the mine, out of which 5 megawatts in phase 1 will be converted to solar. And this, I believe, will be the first time in Pakistan whereby a mining company will be getting solar based power generation for its operations. So we look forward to working with Rion on this pioneering nature of project, and inshallah within the next 6 months we hope that we will get the power from this solar project, which will not only lower the cost of electricity that is required for the mining operations, but it will also be a big step towards the environmental conservation initiatives that we have taken in this project.
We are very excited to be part of this great initiative to provide 5 megawatt of solar power for SECMC's mining operation here in Thar. This is the first initiative of its kind in Pakistan, the largest private PPA based on solar power in the country. Inshallah, we intend to do more of these going forward. SECMC and its associated companies, including Engro Power Thar Limited, are doing fantastic work in Thar. And we are very proud to be associated with them and to be supporting the cause of developing this whole region, and inshallah, adding to the prosperity of people of Thar.